It would be an incredible end of the regular season for a man who has been frustrated and stymied so many times. He's lost on hole shots. He's been outrun, but this moment may be his. Glenn goes red. Greg Anderson, now a 100-time winner and NHRA Pro Stock Drag Racing. Incredible. 658.7 at 208 miles an hour. It was far from a coronation, and Glenn knew he needed to do something, only able to muster a 662.
Well, as the 100th Wally comes into the hands of Greg Anderson, Greg, you said that this would be a storybook to your 100th Wally of your career. The pen has been in your hands all day long. How will you title this one?
The best. It's the best win ever. I can't thank the Black family enough for this opportunity. 100 wins together. You know, all together, Ken's got like 150 something. It's like him and John Force. I'm nothing with 100. So thank you, Ken. Thank you, Judy. I love you guys so much. You've made my dream. He made me live my dream all these years, and thank you so much for that. And thank you to all our great sponsors, Summit, for all the great years, all these wins. And Rick Hendrick, you got another cool trophy coming to your collection. You got a pretty damn cool collection, but you know what? It's getting a little bit better tomorrow. Thank you so much, Chevrolet, Denzo, everybody. Thank you so much. And what a crew. How about this crew? That car was badass all day long. Yes. Yeah!